Dear friends, today I will share regarding importance of light. We all are aware of the fact that most of our food like fruits, vegetables, cereals, spices are found from plants. But besides this, do you know any other advantages of plants? Like they are useful to make medicines, and their fibers, wood and cotton are used to make jute bag and cotton clothes, etc. Do you like fragrance of rose or jasmine flowers? Their smell is very nice. So perfumes and good smelling soaps are made from flowers. Are our studies possible without tree? The bench on we sit, the paper on we write, it all comes from different plants. Like bamboo tree for furniture and rubber tree for eraser. Even tires of vehicles are made from rubber plants. Plants are food for so many herbivores, animals, and shelter for many birds. Now, the biggest advantage of plants is they give us oxygen to breathe. So we must be thankful to plants. Lastly, plants preserve soil in the forests. The root of the plant help hold the soil, which reduces soil erosion and also soil is rich in nutrients only because of plants. So we must grow more and more and many more plants. Thank you. If you like my video, please share and subscribe. Do click the bell button.